dwarves don't really they want to hit first. Hit harder or avoid them. And don't let them pick up the ball.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
That's a dangerous place to be. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. That's quite a mess. Even Siege would struggle to untangle that. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Come on, guys, together!
The attacker has an assist.
This is going to be decisive. I'm on the bench for that.
That player is so close to a world of hurt. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Let's see what the other side can do.
Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous. Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to fill your body. Oh, wait! Something's happening. Well, at least they're not dead. Yet.
The less defenders are all around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. Keep pushing. So am I. Just one more step.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle blows. Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started. The team have possession. Unity is strength. For you, punk.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems. You know, it's very hard to make a dwarf retreat. It's one of their greatest strengths.
Should hit harder next time. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Safety in numbers. Here's some friends. This formation gives them a safe progression. It'll be hard to make them lose the ball.
That's going to be a turnover. Of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Ouch. Must really hurt. Domino effect in action. Yeah.
The call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Unity is strength. Now that's a mess.
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Would struggle to dodge through that defensive lineup. Look at all those players sitting down on the top. There'll be trouble with the unions if this comes out. Force possession away from the ball holder. What the fans take away, they often give back. To get fans.
You call that a bleeding pass? The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off a last-minute play and save his skin before full time.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
The bookies are taking bets this next action is going to fail. Just thought you should know.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
that's a good time. Now, can they capitalize on this?
The attacker has an assist.
You're kidding me? You can't run. Don't try that kind of move. Keeps on going and going and going.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
So what are your closing thoughts on this game, Bob?
Well, it wasn't the greatest match I've seen, Jim. Neither was it the worst. This game is heading for mid-table obscurity in the history of the sport.